good win in the 50 on the big show.
Yeah, very happy with that. Surprise. I've been feeling certainly a lot better than I was in Manchester. It just all clicked tonight. It was faster than I thought I could go, so obviously I'm thrilled.
What's changed? What has clicked for you? Do you know anything changing in training? What's going on?
But before Manchester, I was trying some new things. We thought the year before the Olympics, this was the time to experiment a little bit in training, try to find some things that worked a little better. Unfortunately, it went the other way, and we crossed off some things we know don't work. So knowing that this was going to be the last shot, we went back to what we know, just tried to really concentrate on the things that I know works, and we implemented them in training, and it's paying off.
So are you still catching up? Is this still a work in progress, and that time could get even better ahead of Shanghai?
I hope so. I haven't swum at those kind of speeds for a long time, so any time that you get up to those speeds, your body learns and your mind learns how to deal with it. So hopefully I'll be able to drop some more time going into Shanghai, and we'll just keep on it.